3606 Whitney Street. Today's May 27th. We're doing a video inspection from... We pulled the toilet in the basement. We got the camera at about 50 feet. The lights went out. Jason. Oh, no, 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 never mind. This is four. Yeah, that's as far as the camera will go right to here. And I'll show you on the way back. More like it's just a pile of roots. Waste is built up around there.
Yeah.
Once it comes out of this water, we'll get a see what's going on. So that's where it goes under the water and it's clogged.
It's coming up now.
Yeah, this is coming down the side of the house.
Oh, okay.
And I'll show you the sections I found that. See, it goes into a pipe here.
Okay.
Yeah. Right, and you can see the dye. I can see when I first stuck it in there, I seen their dye.
Yeah.
See, this section of pipe's broken.
Okay.
A piece missing.
Okay.
Let me come back a little further. The whole side of the pipe's gone.
Okay.
See, it goes cast iron, and right where it turns cast iron to terracotta, it's broken.
Okay.
So what I'm going to try to do, I'm going to keep coming back here. I'm going to try to locate it up near the house. So see, they connected right here. See where it goes plastic and it goes into the cast iron?
Yeah.
It's literally right outside this wall here.
Okay.
Maybe a couple feet.
So that's the drain pipe, the cast iron drain
pipe.
Yeah,
they put a couple fittings in here and it turns. It goes to another pipe here, which probably picks up the shower. So, shower on. I want to see something.
There's a toilet.
That's alright, it'll just go. Oh, turn off. This should be enough. See how it can come up higher?
Yeah.
So this is actually going this way now. So we hit this drain. Grab that locator, Jason. I'm going to try to follow this from here.
So I wonder where the floor is.
This might be inside here. I got to figure this out.
I don't know what, but there's a stack behind this wall through this, all the way in the corner.
Well, I just got to figure out where this is. Wherever this section here is, that's where you want to start digging.
Okay, 12 feet out.
Yeah, we might be able to just dig one section up, line some of it, but I'm hoping it goes right outside this wall here.
Probably. This is where our hose hooks up, so... I don't know if that's...